It's trick tutorial time. This trick is tell a secret, and it's one of my favorites because it's so cute. This is a behavior chain and we teach it in steps. Step one is going to be teaching your dog a nose target behavior. That's just rewarding your dog for touching your hand when you hold your hand out and say touch. It's really easy and many dogs already know it. Step two is the chin rest. For the chin rest, you're just gonna hold your hand out and then say yes while you're holding your dog's chin and then reward them. Step three is a bigger chin rest and it's a face target. So you're just gonna move your hand around to the side of their face and then say yes and reward them for that. We wanna build a lot of value for this face target behavior. Step three is putting everything together. So you're going to be using your face target right next to your head. It's that simple. Happy training.